Hi, welcome to Columbus. I'm Guiying Zhu from Ohio State. I just finished my second year in grad school and I'm working with Professor John Beacom. If there is a galactic supernova in the near future, can we catch the neutrino burst? If yes, then what information can we get to enlarge our knowledge on both supernova physics and neutrino physics? As a next generation long baseline GeV neutrino detector, Dune could see thousands of MeV new E events, compared to tens of new E-bar events from supernova 1987A. An important question is the backgrounds from the muon-induced spallation reactions. Surprisingly, there are only a few published works on the spallation rates in Dune, and large variations exist. So in my talk, I will explain the spallation mechanism in MeV neutron detectors and to evaluate if Dune is capable to see next supernova neutrino burst, given by the spallation rates calculated by us. So if you are curious, come to my talk.